experience has been conducting a lot of workshops at a lot of places with lots of children. This has been one of the most interesting workshops I've ever done.
Okay, one stroke painting. Second one is we are going to do a mandala concept, but we are going to use the dot painting. Okay? And the third one is a very, very simple technique called the masking painting.
All in all, I think it was a good experience, a good initiative. That since you're here, we get a more variety to see and more choices to make.
Saturday afternoon spent like that is very relaxing. So, very good idea. Good workshop.
Yeah, a lot of fun painting the back. We'd love to come next time as well.